Hi, welcome to the George Porter Building. I'm Niamh, a fourth year student, and this is where all chemistry teaching and research takes place. We're only a stone's throw away from the library, the SU, and great catering outlets. We're in the main hub of the George Porter Building. It's a great place to study or hang out in between lectures, and it's really easy to get there because they're so close. We've got a computer room, a reading room, and a group study room. And our lecturer's open door policy means we can go see them if we have any problems in between our lectures. This is the lab. It's an especially big space, so we've still been able to continue working during the pandemic, which is brilliant. We've all been given our own workspaces, protective clothing and equipment. I especially love the experiments because they're always so well thought out and based on the university's research. I'm so excited to get to show you the Materials Centre. We've got some really high-tech equipment here. It's so cutting edge that our researchers and industry partners use it, but we as students get to use it too. We're helping solve problems such as recycling lithium ion batteries to aerospace. Pretty incredible, don't you think? Did you know that as a student you'll be handling materials so highly sensitive that you'll have to use state-of-the-art reactors and glove boxes filled with inert gas? At the end of your degree, you'll complete a project which may get published in a leading scientific paper, which will look great for your CV. The nuclear magnetic resonance spectrometer is absolutely crucial for the final determination of synthesized compounds. If you've ever had an MRI scan, the theory behind NMR is identical, except we're looking for molecules and compounds instead of the water molecules inside of you. The spectroscopic data obtained allows us to unambiguously identify the molecules. These are often synthesized for the first time and never before in the universe. I hope you've enjoyed all the amazing facilities we have here at Chemistry. I hope one day you follow in my footsteps and come study here too.